In this tutorial, we will see how we could use LabVIEW's 2D picture control to show, for example, a grid of test results. For example, you have some rectangular testing area with individual pieces placed on this rectangular area, and we can use the 2D picture control to show the items that have passed or failed the test. Let's create a project for our example. Let's choose blank project, click finish. Let's save the project. Let's create a folder. Let's create our BI. Let's save it as well. Now let's write the code for this VI. For loop, let's iterate it 50 times. Another for loop. Let's iterate it 50 times as well. Thank you. Now we need a constant. Let's we don't need these, so we delete them. So now we are done with our code. So now just let's create a main VI. Let's save it. Let's create an icon for our coordinates VI. Let's call this quads in this VI and close it. Let's create a control. But first, let's connect the connector pane with the controls and indicator for the quads VI. So that we can pass the parameters. For loop, for iterating through this array, let's create a 2D control. Let's run this loop once every half second, twice every second. Let's call the VI. We will do the actual job of drawing the rectangles. Fill is true. color we will select randomly. So now our coding for main BI is complete. Let's give our BI a test run. But first, let's remove this, set this to 8, and let's make the delay control so that we can change the speed from the front panel. Let's run. Let's speed things up a bit. So